Cat was alive. Look at this beauty. He wants to do it with me out the car.
Nah,
looking like granddad. Cut that music down, boy. No, you won't. Hold up, wait a minute. Okay, Mr. Coleman, watch your speed. Get your work shirt on. You don't want to wash the car, but you want to drive the car. Watch your speed. Stay over here. Gonna practice backing up. Who you beeping at? That's how Daddy taught me backwards first. Because if you can master backwards, Leave my radio alone. You did a good job, my love.
Close the door. Would you like to put on your seatbelt? Can you please put on your seatbelt, please?
Okay. I will. I can't do that and hold the camera.
Yes, you can.
Stop. Let go.
Seatbelt.
5 more minutes.
Seatbelt or hop out my car.
Come on. You don't worry about me having my seatbelt on when we first started.
Seatbelt.
Hold up. It's your life. I can't. This is like teen too much. Wait. Look, he's really making me put on my seatbelt. It's the pillows. Wait. This is what he's worried about.
Which one is Lord Our God?
Did I take it out? It's like the last song, I think. It's 11 or 12. Get your Christian groove going on. Well, I'm going to have to cut the video off because, you know, YouTube is going to flag the song. Stop! You can't be doing all of that, Jared Coleman. No. Remember, if you control your speed, you're good. So proud of my baby. So, so, so proud. Stop, son.